Utterly terrifying and thrilling, and one of the most extraordinary things we've ever seen on Britain's Got Talent. Amazing.
Well, now we know why you are called the Freaks, because that was just out of this world. I mean, she was a human skipping rope.
I know.
I've never seen that before, ever.
There was something everywhere. I mean, it was such a feast for the eyes, so dangerous. You are so brave, and your parents are even braver. It was just, honestly, out of this world brilliant.
The amount of work, you know, from the opening, the graphics, the idea, the imagination, the creativity, the skill, and it was faultless. I have one question. Whose idea was this? What's your name, sir?
Ossie,
you're a genius. You really are. It's very rare we meet someone with your imagination. You should be very proud. Good for you. I have a feeling I know where this is going. David?
I am going to say yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Absolutely, four gigantic yeses. So
roses too.
see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself,
witnessing some kind of new Marvel trailer for an incredible movie. It was exceptional choreography, amazing acrobatics, great storytelling. Every single one of you was faultless. What an incredible performance.
Thanks, Amanda.
Yeah, can I see the middle bit again without the music?
No,
I'm kidding, I mean, look, like Imi before, who I think was better than her first audition, I'm going to say the same about you. Your first audition was amazing. This, I believe, was in a different league. In fact, the whole of tonight is so much better than what we saw yesterday. I can see most people stepping up. That was so brilliantly choreographed, dramatic. The music was amazing. I could see, actually, the relief on most of your faces when it finished. Like, yeah, we got through this and everyone was okay. That's what being in the semi-finals are all about. It's about stepping up.
Yeah, I mean, it was almost difficult to watch because it was so death-defying. And I did feel sorry for the lighter people who get thrown around a bit. I mean, think if I was in this group, you wouldn't try it because I'm too heavy. But no, it was stunning. And I think the artistry was everywhere. You know, the costumes, the lighting, the design, the choreography, all of you. It was just a complete piece of art.
I agree. Yeah, this goes beyond your skill. This is a presentation. It's just beautiful to watch. The costumes, like David said, were fantastic. So applaud to whoever did those. Amazing. And I just love you guys so much. And I think you genuinely deserve to be in the finals. So I hope that I've got all my fingers crossed for you guys. Well done.